We're in conversation with us now is Kent chairman Mahesh Gupta, whose fight against another company's fake campaign to slander Kent is inspiring. Fighting legally and mentally, Mahesh Gupta will not stop till he wins.
Well, LG has been propagating that the stainless steel tank is superior to plastic tank and has been doing in the advertisements. We were not worried about it. But then they started disparaging our product in their showrooms, showing our product that's really very bad. They're putting artificial carbon into the system and showing it. So it came to our notice because some of the consumers, even after seeing that, decided to buy Kent because they had more faith in Kent. And they reported to us this is happening. So I think our legal department inspected through some agencies, and then we took some videos and showed it to the Honorable High Court. We put up there the disparaging of product. And Honorable High Court really looked into the matter, and they thought fit to give an injunction against their campaign. Absolutely, they are fabricated. There is no truth in those videos. People can put any artificial things in them and show them in a video. Well, the best we could do was to go to the court and take an injunction, and I hope our competitors will understand this and withdraw from the YouTube or other areas wherever they are circulated. If LG says that the stainless steel tank is the best tank, which is more superior than the plastic tank, then why do they use all plastics in sediment filter, carbon filter, membranes and plastic pipes? They should use everything of stainless steel. They themselves are using plastic, which says that it's not bad. So it's only one of the promotion campaign which they are running, which has really no benefit.
Well, it's time now for